All right, thanks, Lindsay. Well, now to some breaking news just into the newsroom.
Yeah, in the last half hour, we learned that one person was killed in a shooting in the Riverside neighborhood. This happened on Harding Street near 19th Street, and police say the victim died at the scene.
And we have a news crew heading to the scene right now, and we're working to learn more information about what happened.